And we start again today with breaking news. The Steelers game against the Titans on Sunday is postponed after another member of the Titans has tested positive for coronavirus. The league reports it's a player who tested positive today. Yesterday, the team confirmed 3 players and 5 staffers tested positive. Now, ESPN reports the NFL is considering moving the game to either Monday or Tuesday night. We are staying on top of this story, and as soon as we learn more about it, we will let you know.